Everybody, welcome to my channel. So today I am here with another video of Sushant's experiments, and today in this video I will show you two smoky experiments. It is very smoky, it is not so fishy, but it is really interesting. So I am going to start it without wasting our time. Let's get started. And I will now ignite this paper. You can see this smoke is coming outside. I'm showing it to you. See, smoke is coming down in the downward displacement. See this? It's really interesting. I'm going to do it one more time. So again, I am going to light it up. Okay, so a little bit of smoke is coming. So this experiment was really great. You can see the smoke was coming from downward when I was igniting the upper portion of the paper. So this is really interesting. So now I am going to forward to my next great experiment. It is also based on a smoke magic trick. I have this aluminium foil, and it is mainly curved. You can get it in market also. And so now I am taking some matches. These are normal matches. I have to take more matches. This will be enough. And now I am going to arrange this. Arrange. So wait till I make this. So I have put here some matches and I have covered it with some aluminium casing, and now I am going to cover it like this. Your jet should look like this. This one, your jet should look like this. And now I am going to place it in this glass bowl. And wet error had occurred, so I am doing it once more. Thank you. wait for some time. You can see a lot of smoke just appear here. Now I am going to pour it. I am going to remove this and see this real magic. Oh wow, brilliant. You can see continuously this is gas is falling, so much smoke just detected. You can see now also lot of smoke is left. I am going to drop this one. Smoke in the glass. It is so stable. So I have an idea. So I will extinguish. I am trying to extinguish this. See this? No, it doesn't extinguish. But let me try with this one. See, lot of smoke is now. Smoky and smoky. This whole bottle is foggy. This phenomenon has occurred due to the matchsticks which are in the aluminium foil have been covered with a small area, and the heat that it gets helps it to ignite in that small vacuum area, so these matchsticks ignite. Still some gases left. You can see it very clearly. So like, share and comment and subscribe my channel to do some experiments. These smoky experiments are very interesting. So subscribe my channel and click on the bell icon. Till then, take care. Bye.